A question that I get asked a lot is, what's the difference between all the different types of Eduard plastic models? Eduard is a great plastic model manufacturer, and they do 99.9% aircraft kits and accessories to go with them. And when I say that, I mean resin parts, photo etch parts, and various other things, masks and so forth. But Eduard puts out their kits in different versions, and the versions are the weekend edition, the Profipack kit, and the limited edition, and sometimes a royal model, which is a limited edition with extra goodies in it. And what I thought I'd do really quickly here is show you the difference between the three types of Eduard kits. And we'll start out with the weekend edition kit. And I pulled a couple MiG-21s off the shelf here so you could see them. And the difference between the kits is that the weekend edition is just the basic model. In other words, it is basically the plastic part sprues. This is like buying a regular model kit. In other words, you get your plastic parts, you get your clear parts, you get the instructions, and you get decals for one or two versions of the aircraft. So it's the base model, let's put it that way. It's like buying a car. This is the base model. It's the airplane, the plastic airplane, and the decals. And the next set, or the next type of kit, that's weekend edition. The next type of kit is Profipack. And the Profipacks are always marked, the boxes always look like this with Profipack on the top. And the Profipack kits are what Eduard calls their standard kit. It includes everything you need to build the kit and detail it up a little bit more than the weekend edition. In other words, like the weekend edition, the Profipack has the plastic part sprues in it. This one has two sets of sprues and clear parts. Has your instructions. But in addition to the decal sheet, they give you a decal sheet, but this one has two in it, and it gives you markings for at least six different versions of the airplane. So there's a lot more marking options in a Profipack kit. Plus, you get a sheet or a sprue, a fret, and this one has two frets of of photo etch parts. You have the decal or the painted interior pieces like the instrument panel and so forth, and some exterior detail. Plus, it has masks, and it just looks like a sheet here. You can't tell what it is, but these are the masks that you put on the clear parts, so when you spray paint it, it'll protect the clear areas, and then you peel them off. So, weekend edition, just the airplane, and a set of decals for one or two versions. Profipack is the airplane, the instructions, decals for many more versions, like six to eight versions, photo etch parts, and masks. So that gets you going. It gives you more detail than the base model. So this is your middle of the road model. The third kit that, the third type of kit that Eduard produces is a limited edition kit. And this box is heavy, and there's a reason for that. The limited edition kits are very similar to Profipack, but then they add in more goodies. So, and a lot of limited editions are called dual combos, and that's what this one is. This is a MiG-21 dual combo limited edition, which means it has two full kits in it. You've got two airplane kits in here. When I look at all the part sprues, I can see there's two fuselages, two sets of wings, two sets of sprues for all the other parts, two sets of clear parts, as you can see there, one, two. So there's two complete kits, plus, in addition to, I'm gonna pull these out, in addition to the masks, like you have in the Profipack, and the photo etch pieces, there's a lot of them here, you get some resin detail parts. You can't see these are really tiny, but it looks like these are interior pieces, resin pieces. Plus, the decal sheet is really extensive. I mean, these things have just a myriad of marking options. So there's a lot more decals. Plus, and these are the really nice goodies here, I have my instruction sheet. I have a booklet on camouflage schemes, and you can see this is a really thick book, and I have all the markings for all these versions on that decal sheet. So a much more extensive decal sheet. And then what's really nice is this really heavy research book on the MiG-21. So kind of like the Profipack, it has the masks, the photo etch, the plastic parts, but you also get research material, resin parts, and a much more extensive decal sheet. So they're the three types of Eduard kits. The weekend edition, which is this guy. The Profipack edition, which is this guy, and the limited edition. So I hope that clears it up a little bit. And before I go, I wanted to point out that Eduard also makes parts and detail sets to go with these aircraft. In other words, you get a lot of detail parts in the kits, but you can also buy other things. Like this is missiles and pylons for a MiG-21. This is in the Brassen series. And Brassen means brass and resin. So there's photo etch and resin parts in there. I also pulled out some exhaust pieces for it for the MiG-21. That's in the Brassen series. They make photo etch brass sheet sets for a MiG-21. They make photo etch resin pieces, and this is an ejection seat for a MiG-21. So if you want to really go the whole nine yards and really detail your kit out, you can buy some extra detail parts from Eduard. And they do that for just about all their kits, plus other manufacturers' kits. And I brought out one other thing, and this isn't for a MiG-21, but they have a really cool series of parts called Look. And what Look are, these are pre-painted, pre-detailed instrument panels and seatbelt sets. That's basically some really great pre-done interior pieces for aircraft kits. So they're called Look. And like I say, Eduard makes detail parts for all their kits, plus other manufacturers' kits. So you might want to check that out next time you buy a kit. And I hope that clears up the difference between the Eduard types of kits.